You're gonna need to rent a bus, Glenn.
What?
You're gonna need to rent a bus.
Who's coming in the puppy mobile?
I don't have to share a bed with you, it's okay. No.
Cole liked it.
Got built up all day.
You know what? I'm used to... I have not had an empty bed in...
I know, you've pled your case before, but still.
I'm sorry, I'm a little grabby in my sleep.
I'm going to come back, and the air's going to come back any second now.
Nice take, Simon! God damn it. I agree. I'd love him to be a blindside. We should train him at prop. Prop. Not for three. Bernie, get lower! Get lower!
Get lower!
Well done, Nick! Ah!
Reese isn't short.
None of that, guys. None of that.
Going, going, going!
Fucking smash him. Oh, Tom.
Yeah, I got you.
Did you get the pleasure finally getting it?
I have not left you guys all year, yeah.
Yeah, you're in for a surprise tonight. Told him to not treat you nice, man. As if I would say that.
Coco!
What happened? He just got knocked out.
Cam asked the tough questions, though.
Cam!
He just wobbled getting out, man. He's done.
Grab a jersey, Coco.
Phoebe, you just want to go tell him, like, tell her to pull him?
Yeah.
Awesome. Get the small bag of ice ready for the back. That's in the Corona bag there. Hey.
Nice tackle though.
Thank you very much. Alright.
You can't play with that, Tom. Oh, actually. Yeah, if anything
calls and says she's in labor, you need to let me know.
Oh, definitely. You've actually got it on? It's
yeah.
Loud?
Yeah. Okay. She's due in like...
Like, yeah, okay. How you doing, bro? How you doing, bro? Nervous yet?
Nervous?
Yeah. No.
About the kid or this?
Yeah, the kid.
I mean, it's going to be a huge pain in the ass, a toddler and a...
No, it's not. It's weird how they start entertaining themselves.
Entertain each other as well.
Yep.
Instead of mum and be best friend.
Exactly.
You got two.
Say?
How old are you two?
I'm 10 and 8 now, man. Little smart asses.
Yeah. Well, yours.
Well, no, they're actually more intelligent than I am, I think, sometimes. Thank God they take after their mum. Forward pass. Water, guys, come on.
Sam's water.
Oh, that was good.
I'll just take them off when you take them off. We'll see. Okay,
six.
25.
Nice strike, yeah. Come on, Wombat!
30 minutes.
Well, around, right?
Okay, so, Biebs, we're 10 minutes, we're literally the 10 minutes in. Ziggy for Corey. Now we need Mike for Danny or Simon. Mike, warm up. Go through it. Go through the whole thing.
You're supposed to say, yeah, you did. Come on, man.
Next one you have is, I think, Manoa for 10.
Yeah. Right on. Then the back of Manoa will not get the ball.
Step in the yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Back, Mike, forward the field, go!
Yeah,
yeah.
You're taking
a number and you're jumping. Rick, what happened? I took a tackle down. When I threw him to the ground aggressively.
When you suplexed that guy?
Okay, yeah. I'll call you.
And then I just like took my neck.
Both of our injuries are our guys tapping
someone. You guys are a bunch of brutes.
We just shouldn't tackle anymore.
I'm not a tackler. I don't know what you're saying. I deserve that.
I was playing someone
else's. Works for you so well.
I was not. I was playing someone else's game on that
one. Nice. Just shoot.
You okay though? Just muscle.
Come on, Marco. Nice.
Yeah, you were kind of like
set it up.
It was more like because you haven't played much, like whether you were feeling up for it or not. Because I had you slotted to play most of this game. I think I actually picked up an extra person. So, like someone else showed up.
Oh, so neither of us? So you were planning on not playing?
I was hoping something would happen.
You were hoping you would get injured.
Come on, Mike.
There was no tackle.
Heads up.
Yeah, it's
it's.
He's the ball you can throw.
Well done, John. Now you call no tackle. Spread out! Well done, running back into our support. Like taking a prop and trying to turn him into a flanker. Lucky call. Come on, Kevin, get up, look for work. Minutes. You need a back?
Corey.
Yeah.
Corey.
Manoa.
Carry.
I need a back.
I need Manoa. Yeah, I got one coming.
Six.
Manoa!
Five.
Let's go! Frankie!
Okay,
I'm trying to get someone's attention.
Well done, Corey. Thank you.
Get him a jersey.
Yep.
Mike, you're going on right away. Okay, I need another back.
Another? Is that Marty?
Marty's down.
We need another back.
He's actually been running with a burner.
Yeah, he's
Pam. How's it going?
Flip! Need another back!
You got one?
Return if you're not.
I need a back, Phoebes. Thank you.
Need a jersey?
Go, Tommy! Good game, Marty. What do you need from us, Pam?
I need two bags of ice.
Okay. Yeah, Sam, can I bother you to get two?
I think we've got
actually, you should be able to switch that bag and have it into the two bags. Pam, you have the small bag.
Yeah, he's on! Tommy, just run straight, don't worry.
Thank you, Sam. Thank you, Pam.
Marty, what happened?
Yeah.
What do you need to change on the lineup for the next game, Phoebs?
I'll have a look in a second.
Thank you.
All right, what happened to you?
Oh, Nick! Well done. Nice line, Danny. Relax. There we go. Come on! Come on! There we go.
Go, Marco! Go for a run!
With them, with them! Who's there?
Lazy runner. Not 10. Go. Marco, through the mark, buddy.
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited
here. Beeps.
Were you hitting with the shoulder?
No,
what?
Myself for being so out of shape. I know, but we haven't had any injuries all season. They're all just happening today.
So we've been pretty damn lucky. We've made it through most of our season with not injuries.
Yeah, like I know, we haven't had like a single one.
You know, 3-1 game. This is the summer that comes in and out here. Just try it first. There's a full one in there for you. That's what it was like. Something like the sun just like bleh. A little dangerous.
Ma'am, can we have a stop? One.
Okay. So we got Mike has a free 10 minutes. How bad is his mouth there, Phoebs?
What's that?
How bad is Danny's mouth?
I don't know. I'll have a look. I think it's his nose. Oh,
okay.
Is that your first play for a city
game? Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah, that head can take a few more hits, eh?
Wait, I didn't hear back from Ziggy.
Let's go, Ziggy!
Hey, Ziggy, you got a couple more hits left in that head, eh? Yeah, you're done. Man, every head injury, that's the law now.
Just for the league.
No. IRB rules state if you're taken from a game with a head injury, you instantly go to IRB head injury protocol. Means you have to be symptom free for 5 days before you can even come back to practice. So you're good. Once you come, Pam will do the test. Pam will go through everything with you and the process we have to go to get you back on the field. Okay? The law, man.
Yeah.
Taken off the field from a head injury. Don't keep hitting yourself in the head. Well done, Jesus.
Hit the head.
Offside. 20 minutes, 18 left, Phoebs.
What's the score, guys?
You guys are up by a try.
15. You mean the series?
It's snafu, Rob. Who are you playing for this weekend?
Nobody.
You're not playing Shaftesbury?
No. Oh, I might get in.
Shut up. There could be fat. They could be fat sevens.
Rome's asked me if I had my things for 2 o'clock on Sunday.
Never hurt.
Exactly. So it never hurt, but there's got to be numbers in that code.
I thought it was.
Yeah, exactly.
Great. I'll get the guys together. Guys, boot check. Let's go.
Everyone in. ID, boot check.
That's actually not us. That's not us.
I was scared because I'm next.
No, Darcy can go back in. Front row replacement.
Yeah, Darcy's not feeling well.
No, his knee's done. Fuck, how good is that? It's disgusting.
I think I have one of these in the fridge, actually. Because after we talk, I pick some up.
Break down, Marco, break down! Close! Go, Coco! Go all the way, another one, Coco!
Oh, big man.
Nice work, Marco!
Feeds me, Tom.
Yes.
Hey, Rack, run fast today, okay? Work hard. Mark it! Coco, nice try, buddy. Nice fucking try, man. Thank you, Ron. Who's here on the side like can talk? Shit. Phoebs?
Good job, Tom.
Mike doesn't know what to do in lineouts yet. So Bernie's looking for a lifter and the front lifter's not going to be there. Okay.
Everybody is out. What happened?
They heard you were going to be auctioned off tonight.
Yeah.
Everyone's getting ready.
Okay. Sorry. Oh, no, exactly. I was just...
I will usually say exactly.
Yeah, and that's totally, yeah, that's perfect. Yeah.
Nice play, Tommy. Oh, no attempt at all.
Where's the wrap, man?
Big run, Marco, big run.
Phoebs, during the game, this is Tom's phone.
Yeah, you're manning it? Okay.
Yeah, I got it here, but if you hear a phone ringing and I won't hear it from this close.
Is it on loud?
It's on loud.
Okay, I'll put it in my pocket.
That's, yeah. Apparently, his wife could go any minute.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. 5 minutes.
Sure.
This is not a bad game. Considering he's kicking him on the fucking ground.
Hey Glenn,
that's right. Hey, one of our kids.
I know. Let the guys handle it.
What was the score yesterday?
Ah, there is no score.
No.
Randy didn't get to sign the game sheet because there was a punch up between Randy and the coach of Steinbeck.
Ma'am, can we have a sub?
Yeah. Apparently, the assassins. It's assassins' rule. He took another two yellows and a red yesterday, and then as at the end of the game, Randy went up to them to sign the game sheet. The fucking coach went straight over top and threw a punch right at Randy.
The coach did.
The coach in Steinbeck. Oh, do we want to start on our game sheet now?
Yeah, the guy doesn't have a game sheet.
We have one.
Yeah, okay. We figured. We got 13 minutes left.
We gotta have a talk with your wife.
About what?
Getting the Saracens right before Snafu. We should get them right after Snafu, not before.
Yeah, I'll talk to her.
Before you deal with this, like 30 guys, all these out-of-towners. After Snafu, they're all
drunk.
Broken and still drunk. And
I actually thought this was a great idea to have the Saracens have their fight night after. Do you have a rookie auction?
That's awesome. Go, Bernie!
Come on, Dallas, get back up, buddy. Well done, Nick! Fuck, he does a great work,
buddy. Who's with him?
Did you see that? Matthew Flamand.
Go, Tori!
Take it in!
He took. Come on, Manoa! You just got on there!
Who did you come off
for?
What happened to you?
His ankle hurt again.
Are you down for the day, probably?
Okay.
I'll run on the field.
His hair touched it.
Yeah,
it's that one I ride it on.
Get with the boy!
The Saracens are up right now. We got 9 minutes left, Carrie.
Yeah.
That's me, I guess.
Holly, awesome. Cool. Hey, where's...
Yeah. Thank you.
I will. I'll stay on you. Okay. Ain't no quitting.
Anybody I'm not quitting. Still...
No, I'm telling you, I'm not quitting.
Oh, okay.
I'm quitting.
Oh,
Sam,
come on, before.
Okay.
I know, that's why I came with that. I'm great.
There is.
What?
There's like the general. There's the general. You have to have all
you. Wait.
Drake, can you fill those bottles for me, bud? Thank you.
Tell Prince to check the pocket.
Whose mouth guard do I have?
Oh, that's mine.
Put it on, see the taste test.
It didn't fit. He's got like that Argentinian smile or whatever. It's no match for my British smile. Heads up. No. We are not winning today. I think we're down by 2 right now. Nice. Nice recovery, Opie.
Sarah's your sister?
Yeah.
That's his girlfriend. Sarah's his girlfriend. Jesse's just close friends.
Get there, Marco! There we go.
Yeah, no, who's there? Place?
Nice place.
Get on his ass, Mike!
On 15th, so it's right in the party. Right in the middle. It's a 5-minute walk from like 17. Obviously, 2 blocks, so pretty close. But there's so many patios, so many like cool restaurants. So yeah, I'll be out there a lot. I told Karn about Christmas, and so he liked the idea of it. Him and Sarah fly out, and then we all drive back. And then you just start the drive back.
Boss.
Boss.
Fucking awesome, man. Yourself?
Yeah, not bad. Wish I was playing right now, but.
Yeah, I think you might have a few games this weekend, man.
I'm not here tomorrow.
Pussy.
No, I got stuff with the girlfriend that planned out a couple months.
Yeah.
So.
You know, you got to keep the relationship good before rugby.
Yeah.
It's always a good choice.
Yeah. Oh, you love it. But I'm sacrificing everything for you, so.
So I can get messed up on Sunday.
Yeah.
Yeah. Might have been there once or twice myself, man.
Come back.
I wish you a merry snap. Oh, Adam. Lecky.
Go, Tori! Tori, you're slow!
Get the ball!
Corey, do you have any more of that freeze?
No.
It's really, like, when you're playing, you want to just get it wrong. You just get, like, you just carry it out.
2 minutes.
Lessons learned today, hey?
You need to get your hands full, you'll get those hits moving.
Hey, Tori, you only got another 80 minutes to go, man.
I want Tori.
How you doing, Daniel? Long time no see, man.
Yeah, it's been a while.
How you been?
I've been doing, it's been awesome summer this year.
Yeah.
I'm having a fucking blast, man.
It's been great weather.
Great weather. I got a shit ton of work done. Haven't broken yet. Haven't broken down yet. Yeah. No, nothing yet. Still. So again, I'm not doing much either, so it's awesome. Just getting fat. It's been great. I only. Actually, no, I've been drinking every day.
Sam, you're vacation.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I looked at it.
Yeah.
I was like, I gotta go clean in like August 15th, like I'm clean for 3 months from that day.
It's a little bottle of alcohol fishing.
Yeah, so I'm like, fuck it, I'll just pour some.
Don't you go through withdrawal?
No, I can. I'm. I don't have an addictive personality, so I can just like pick something up and do it for a week and stop, or I can do it for a year and then stop. Like I used to smoke 2 packs a day, and then one day I was like, fuck it, I want to smoke anymore. And it didn't bother me.